Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganork character? Now I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into dragon dolls.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a
Janus
creature.
Janus.
He has been contained
on the other side
and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
Alpha!
Besides, he is
greedy.
That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Cool Flash, do that again.
Wow, I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon.
You gotta believe.
I never believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss.
I'll squash them all.
See what it can do to your power of flame.
You gotta believe!
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the dragon dolphins, and recovered every bit in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, my buddy Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon dolphins, of course. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a toast. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided toaster, was a worthy opponent.